the Canadian Women's Open is already one of the most successful events on the LPGA Tour calendar, attracting on an annual basis one of the deepest and most talented fields outside of the five majors. And thanks to a new, five-year deal announced Monday between Golf Canada and Canadian Pacific to extend the latter's title sponsorship of the event through 2023, Canadian golf fans and LPGA Tour pros can expect the event to maintain its status as one of the tour's most lucrative and marquee events. Canadian Pacific has been an incredible partner supporting excellence in Canadian golf for the past 5 years, and we are honored to have them continue their title partnership with the CP Women's Open, said Golf Canada CEO Lawrence Applebaum in a release. Golf Canada also announced Monday that the 2019 event will take place August 19-25 at Magna Golf Club in Aurora, ONT. It will mark the first time since 2001 that the Women's Open will be contested in the Greater Toronto Area as part of a new east-west venue rotation. Magna Golf Club is a truly magnificent facility which will prove to be a world-class experience for the stars of the LPGA Tour, said Applebaum. The CP Women's Open is one of Canada's premier sporting events, and we are thrilled to return to the Toronto area for the first time in nearly 20 years so that golf fans and partners can experience the incredible Magna Golf Club as well as the global excitement of the LPGA Tour. This year's event is scheduled to take place from August 23 to 26 at Wascana Country Club in Regina. The tournament's $2.25 million purse is the fourth largest among non-major championships. 95 of the top 100 players in the world are scheduled to take part. For our players, this championship is a must-play event with great hospitality as well as great history, said LPGA Commissioner Mike Wan in a release. A year ago at the Ottawa Hunt and Golf Club, Sung Yun Park posted a two-shot win over Miram Lee.